So for the past couple of years, we've been working on a rare disease database where we have our undergraduate students assess medical records to extract clinical data and quantify the severity of symptoms and input into this database so that we can track the natural disease progression of a rare disease. We started our research in NPC because we understood the strong ties Notre Dame had with the Eric Karsegian Foundation and NPC research.
I started this class where the students learn to be trained in a rare disease, to recognize the rare disease, recognize the symptoms of the rare disease, understand its genetic basis, its biochemical basis, and really understand one disease very well. These are pre-med students. And then help in reviewing and assessing medical records of rare disease patients. So part of the goal of this course was to teach the students about the disease from the perspective of the clinical disease, but also from the perspective of families who encounter the disease and, you know, how they manage and handle the disease and what that is for the families in time. And the students are all HIPAA trained, and they are trained to become experts in a particular clinical disease. And then after they assess the records, we take that information and we work with Dr. Chawla in depositing in a database.
And where we want to go with it is how we can now make it easier for the patients and their families to have the data available all the time, to know what issues they may expect based on the experiences of other patients, other families. And to even help a physician, because a physician is not seeing such diseases on a daily basis. And the whole idea then becomes, can we improve in the timing of the prognosis for the patient? Can we improve in the timing of the diagnosis for the patient?
And families, you know, we hear this all the time after they find out what their diagnosis is. You know, they appreciate, like, what would have been so great to have been able to have, you know, looked through a database as, you know, we're trying to develop here, and as Nitesh described it. So it's really patient-centric, you know, it's really for the patients and to be able to help the different disease communities and also to be able to compare across diseases.
So this class was a great experience for me and all the other students. It's unique in that it's the first clinical research class that Notre Dame has offered.
Of all the different types of research I could have done, being able to help out with this database was a great thing for me.
One activity that we took part in as an undergraduate class is in Rare Disease Day. So we got to hear the patient's stories, and a lot of the patients talked about how it took them years to get diagnosed with their rare disease. And just seeing how resilient the parents are and how strong the children are through all of these tests that they have to go through was just really inspiring. And it gives a lot more meaning to the work that we do inside the classroom.
Being able to see people affected by the work that I'm doing really meant a lot to me, and it was one of the most meaningful experiences I've had in my 4 years here.